In our most recent poll on Twitter, more than 44% of people reckon that Germany's famous 7-1 thrashing of Brazil in 2014 is worthy of the title greatest moment in World Cup history. We gave you four options. One being Zinedine Zidane walking past the World Cup after being sent off in his last ever professional game. Who could forget that headbutt on Italy defender Marco Materazzi back in 2006? It will forever be regarded as one of the most controversial moments in football history.